know what we're going to talk about, but we're going to talk about some shit today. Talk about that Carole Baskins. Oh shit, am I on? Is this live? So first off, Yef Omega says, fuck all y'all. No, I'm playing. He says he's sorry. He'll be right on in a minute. But yeah, let's sit back and chill. You know, I was thinking about doing stand-up comedy. Probably not going to do it because I'd be bad at it. But there was a joke I was thinking, and I'm going to test that out on you guys tonight. So I'm chilling on the bar with my homie, talking, you know, and she's like, hey, man, I don't understand why dudes hate wearing condoms. And I'm like, well, you know, like, it takes away the feeling. She's like, yeah, but still, like, it's a condom. You want to be safe. You want to protect yourself. Blah, blah, blah. I was like, all right, cool. I get that. But we're young. We're safe. She's like, no, I just don't get it. And I was like, you know what? Tell me. You ever tried a Jolly Rancher with the wrapper on? And in that moment, she's like, I got it. And then she got pregnant 6 months later. So, shit's crazy. The math doesn't add up. Anyways, are we on? Are we back? Okay, well, I'll see you guys soon. So I'd like to introduce our next guest, Jeff Omega.